Everyone, how are you? I hope all of you are happy and healthy. So dear students, as you can see, we are going to study the poem The Last Dances of Cranes. Okay? So dear student, what is the meaning of cranes? You can see, cranes are the word. Okay, you can see in the picture, cranes are the names of world, okay, which has long legs and long neck. Okay, the poem Last Dances of Cranes has been written by Juliet Wilson. Okay, Juliet Wilson, she has written many work on the theme of nature. Is that clear? On the theme of nature and birds. The Last Dances of Cranes is one of the most important poem that concern with the nature and the birds. Okay? So let's read one by one and explain the paragraph. Your fields are empty now, only your ghost dance. While cranes of another kind dance cities into being. Okay, students. So, dear, what is the meaning of your? The word your referred to whom? Okay, the word your referred to whom? So, student, the word your referred to the crane birds. These crane birds. Okay. So, in the first paragraph of the poem, the poetess Juliet Wilson laments. What is the meaning of laments? To express sorrow. Okay, she laments at the loss of cranes, which she saw dancing in the fields earlier. Is that clear? The poetess Juliet Wilson expresses his sorrow. Expresses her sorrow at the loss of beautiful birds, cranes, which she saw dancing in the fields earlier. Is that clear? Okay, now see further. Only your ghost dance. She is sad. She is sad at the sight of another types of crane used for building sites. Okay, the poetess tells us that she cannot see the beautiful dances of the cranes birds. Okay, is that clear? Okay, while cranes of another kind dance cities into being. What is the meaning of that highlighted lines? Okay. Another kinds of cranes of another kind. What is the meaning of cranes of another kind? Cranes of another kind means the poet finds, she sees, okay, cranes that is very similar to the bird cranes. And that crane is a machine crane that we use to construct the buildings. Is that clear? Okay. So, crane of another kind. Okay. You can see, cranes of another kind means the poetess sees a tall machine with long arms used for moving heavy objects, especially building materials. Is that clear? So now in the open places, in the open fields where crane birds used to dance, okay, now in those places, okay, we can see a very tall buildings and crane machines. Is that clear? Okay. So the poet describes how the construction of city is destroying the birds and we only have those memories now. Okay? The poetess tells us that the constructions of the tall buildings, cities is destroying the birds and nature. Okay? Is that clear? Okay. Now see paragraph second. All that remain of you are a fading crackle of your energy and some grainy video footage. Okay. So students, as we find that the crane birds are endangered. They are about to disappear from the earth forever. Okay. So what we have now? We have only their memories, their sweet memories. We can't see them, but we can feel the beautiful dance. We can see the beautiful picture of those beautiful birds of crane. Okay? Now, a fading crackle of your energy and some grainy video footage. Okay. What is the meaning of that lines? So students, the poetess tells us that the video footage and the picture of the crane birds are not in a good condition. Okay? The poetess is grieved at the sight of another types of crane used for building sites, cities and sites. Now the birds' crane can be seen only in the unclear video footage with fading voice. Okay? We have only the beautiful memories of the crane's bird, and those beautiful memories are in the form of video footage. Okay? But those video are not so much clear and their voice is also not so much clear. Okay, students? Is that clear? Okay. Now see the last paragraph. That people in the new cities will watch to marvel at the wonders the world once held. That people in the new cities, what is the meaning of in the new cities? It means to say the people of upcoming generation. New cities means the people of upcoming generation. And what is the meaning of marvel? Marvel means to be surprised. Okay? So in the last paragraph of the poem, the poetess tells us that when the people of the upcoming generation will see this unclear and fading video footage of the dancing of the bird's crane, then they will show their surprise. Okay? The people will marvel looking at them that such beautiful bird existed once. However, the poet tries to sensitize the reader about the endangered birds. Is that clear? Okay? When the upcoming generation will watch those video footage, then they will show their surprise. They will show their amaze. Okay? They will shock that there were some beautiful creatures on the earth. Okay? Is that clear? So students, I hope you have got the poem very well. So dear, through this poem, the poetess gives us message that we should save the nature, we should save the birds. Okay? Okay, students? So, student, till then, watch the video and enjoy.